keeps messing up. Now what is the word that I missed? Nothing! That's what it's nothing. Now start over.
What are they doing?
They're relearning the dance to Jingle Bell Rock. Every year, the board puts on a really sexy dance to it to get everyone to the holiday spirit.
That seems a bit unnecessary.
Unnecessary? It is the star upon our holiday season. It's the most important thing we do all year. The whole board gets in Santa's costumes and does the dance. It's like gruel.
Oh, yeah, Tara asked me to tell you that she wants you to be in it this year.
Yeah, as our honorary Froshy, we would really love that.
I'm not that good of a dancer, I don't know.
Well, there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, be here at 8:23 tomorrow to learn it, okay? Love you, bye.
I'm so bad at this.
Gotcha.
Oh, my coordination's awful. Gotcha. Oh, my gosh.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey. So, Zach and I were thinking of new ways to mess with the Boardies, and we figure Ebola's probably not the best way to go, since more people are married to Kim Kardashian than there are cases in the U.S.
We had our sights set too high. And we all know how Margie has a tendency to lean towards that good old germ warfare.
What can I say? I'm ingenuitive.
Oh, I like your hair, by the way.
Thanks, I work out.
Oh, that's
so, fun. You want to hang out tomorrow and we can brainstorm?
Right. Well, I actually can't come tomorrow. I have to go to the theater and learn the routine to
Jingle Bell Rock.
How'd you guys know?
The Boardies do it every year.
Yeah, well, I gotta learn the whole routine. Oh, Tara's coming. Scatter!
Don't lid!
Why were you talking to them?
I wasn't. I just walked in here and they came up to me and started talking about crack.
Ever since Margie cracked her phone, that's all she can talk about. Do you know why she hates us so much? Well, somebody started a rumor that she went to Bible camp every summer for years. And so she kept getting typecast as Bible thumpers in all our shows. It was really funny. But she came up to me and she was like, Tara, I need to be Jesus in Godspell. And I was like, Margie, Jesus is a guy's role. I can't have a girl playing a guy's role, can I? So she just went all crazy. She changed her hair, and I guess now she's working out. Well, love you, bitch. See ya.
I know how to get at the Boardies, and it'll only take a couple of candy canes.
Were you just talking to yourself? You're kind of weird.
Oh, ho, ho, Merry Christmas! I have some candy canes, Mr. Board. Here's one for you, Emily Cressetitelli. Happy Christmas, Merry Christmas. Yes,
she
one for you.
She didn't have to do that.
Oh, but she did anyway. Here's one for you. Yes, yes,
oh,
Brianne.
That's so
yep,
sweet.
Merry Christmas. Yep, all right. And, oh, there's another candy cane. Here, four for you, Kim Kenny. You go, Kim Kenny. And none for Marissa and Ryan. Merry Christmas, goodbye!
Are those from?
Tara.
Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop, 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 stop. New girl, have you ever danced before?
Yeah, I dance all the time.
I've seen better dancing at Darby's on a Friday night.
Burn!
I think you better sit this one out.
But I...
Sit this one out.
Why aren't you on stage?
They said I couldn't be in it because I dance like a drunk biddy.
Well, that's unfortunate for you.
Marissa, you need to switch with Ryan.
But I'm always on your left.
But you're not BP anymore.
Ugh!
You're getting on my last nerve. You need to switch.
I would now like to welcome to the stage the 2014 Boardies!
Let the torture begin.
The show begin now.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle and a jingle in the heat. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells
swing.